flight is growing confidence and growing straight in the air. We shall fight on the beaches. We shall fight on the landing grounds. We shall fight in the fields. We shall never surrender. We shall defend our island, whatever the cost may be.
We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
The advance of human liberty can only strengthen the cause of world peace. General Secretary Gorbachev, if you seek peace, if you seek prosperity for the Soviet Union and Eastern Europe, if you seek liberalization, come here to this gate. Mr. Gorbachev, open this gate. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
This is not about charity, really, is it? It's about justice. 6,500 Africans are still dying every day of preventable, treatable disease. For lack of drugs, we can buy in any drugstore. This is not about charity. This is about justice and equality.
There's a reason why you are here. And it's greater than anything anybody can tell you that you're supposed to do. Your calling isn't something that somebody can tell you about. It's what you feel. It is a part of your life force. It is the thing that gives you juice, the thing that you're supposed to do. Always take a stand for yourself, your values. You're defined by what you stand for. Don't worry about how successful you will be. Don't worry about it. Focus on how significant you can be in service and the success.